someone wants to limit us in any way, they will limit themselves, first of all. Like they are trying to limit our fertilizers, exports, like the prices start to grow at their markets more so than in our markets. They are trying to restrict our energy supply, but now the prices are skyrocketing. They are calling inflation after my name. We have nothing to do with it. Seriously, that's true. We have absolutely nothing to do with that because it is an outcome of long-standing mistakes that were made. The events, the things that we are talking about, they were the ones who had made those mistakes and now hiding, trying to cover their, certain parts of their anatomy. They are trying to shift the blame on Russia. But we have nothing to do with that.